Lee, as a legislator till his retirement, captured every moment of the service. A section of residents lauded the government for the move, terming it a sign of respect and honor to the late President Daniel Toroitich Arap Moi, who served this nation with all his dedication.
Sasa nilikuja kuangalia kubea buriani kwa baba yangu. Baba yangu shujaa, yeye ni simba.
Tulichinjiwa ng'ombe zaidi ya kumi ili wakaaji wa hapa washerekee na wakule kwa siku za mwisho za mzee wetu.
During his 24-year reign as the president of this great country, the later retired President Daniel Toroitich Arap Moi was a pull of crowds, and in death, he's pulling crowds too. And each and every person who showed up here telling individual stories of how he touched their lives. Achoba Simon reporting for Channel One News from Nakuru County.